Out here for about 4 hours searching this pond and then driving into the truck out here.